anyways.
Suffer as I have.
Something, buddy.
This is a tough fight. What the hell? Way too many unblockables. What is up with this crap? A new one. Here, bud.
Yeah.
Dodged it that time.
Real agony. You won't be standing much longer.
Right here, buddy.
It's like every second I got one of those blockables.
That won't change anything.
The
rest of your kind.
The problem is, and what's making this really, really difficult, and what I probably have a problem with this fight, is I don't mind it being hard, but it's like, usually when they make things difficult, I don't know, there's difficult, and then there's just, like, these type of fights where it's just a little ridiculous, in my opinion, because it's like, normally there's a pattern in how to do things, and sometimes if you screw up the pattern, obviously that's what makes the fight hard, but there's no pattern to this, because she's always pulling something new every few seconds, and it's like, okay, well, you didn't do that last time, why are you doing that now? And it's a little frustrating. Lunging at her again.
You can't win.
That's cheating.
I need help, bud.
Doing that. Oh, I dodged that.
Hey, BD!
This is the end, Padawan!
Go.
Get back here.
Now, BD.
Such poor aim.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, Sarah.
No.
Sarah.
It's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
Guard down.
I've carried so much hate for you. My heart is racing. What am I supposed to do with that?
Give up.
And what am I supposed to do?
We gotta run!
Cal, run.
Look out!
Hell.
Turbolet, let's go! Get out of here! Come on! Edie, stay back!
Do I have to fight him? Okay, no. God. Is Sarah really dead? Like, is that how she died?
I think we lost him. I'll make it.
Oh my God.
Sear.
No.
I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but... see ya.
Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. Sorry.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Oh, yeah!
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her! See her! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, yeah, it was.
This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
I should hide it.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them, just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
That was the right choice.
So where to now?
Oh, that's the end? What? No. Cliffhanger. Granted, there's still so much to that I could still do in this game and still need to unlock. So, like, that's how big this game is. I was just trying to continue on more with the story because I wanted to see more of the story. But, yeah, I think overall, this was a really, really good game for once. This was very, very good. And I'm hoping that... God, what was the company that made this one? I'm hoping they are actually able to continue this without EA having to put their greedy little fingers on it like they couldn't really do with this one. Because this was a smart choice. This is how games should be made. This was very, very, very fun. Very good. Little bit of glitches here and there that should probably be cleaned up. And I could see that easily fixed with, like, a couple updates and whatnot. But other than that, very solid game. I love the characters. Story was phenomenal. This was very good. And I'm very intrigued to see where Kel's and the rest of his crew's story end up going for future stories yet to come and whatnot. Because there's still so much to cover within the years leading up to episode 4, and I know they've kind of scratched the surface a bit with Rogue One, so the Solo story and Rebels, but this is just another thing to add on to it, and I really do like it. I also like how dark that this story was compared to like some of the other stories that they've been telling. As of recently, this was a lot darker and grittier, and I really appreciate the fact that they went down that path, because I feel like that they should be able to go down that path every now and then. It doesn't have to be, you know, always so lighthearted. Some of my most favorite Star Wars stories were always darker, and some of the stories that I could use as an example is like Knights of the Old Republic 1 and 2 and the Old Republic. So... And those stories had a lot of dark themes to them also. And yeah, so. My final opinion, I think if I had to rate this out of 10, I would definitely probably give it probably a solid 8, personally. Because I love how you can customize the ship, I love the character development, I love the story, you can customize your lightsaber, there's a lot to do. The story was not over in a matter of a couple hours. I was playing this for the past few days, and there's still so much more to do. And I really, really, really love that. And yeah, I think this was definitely worth the $6, and I believe people should probably invest into a game like this. This is worthy of the money compared to what the first Battlefronts and like the EA had created and whatnot. Those were not worthy of it. This is worthy of it, and this should be something that we should be, as a gaming community, announcing back to the EA, being like, this is what money should be putting towards, not whatever they did with Battlefront 1 and 2. That was ridiculous. But yeah, so that's my verdict. That's my opinion on this. I don't know if I'm going to be streaming tomorrow. I might stream tomorrow. I'm not 100% certain. I just did a lot of streams during these past couple of days. So I might have to give myself a little bit of a break tomorrow, but I will pick it back up probably on Monday. Because every other day this week, so Monday and Wednesday, I do not have work, and I will be streaming. I might play a little bit more of this again, or I might do Overwatch. I haven't fully decided, but yeah, that's kind of where I'm going to leave this, I think. I am going to hold off on ending the stream for a second, because I want to see if there's like an after credit. I don't think there is. There normally isn't for Star Wars, but we'll see. I do think that, you know, if they do make a next game, continuing Cal's storyline, I think it'd be kind of cool if you got to play between Cal, the Night Sister, Seer. I think that should be about it, because I think the fourth guy, I mean, obviously he's just the pilot. I can't really see him doing anything. But out of those three, I think it'd be kind of cool, depending on like which mission you go on, you'd be able to like play those characters. Or maybe what they could do is if they wanted to make like a co-op, have like some of your friends be able to take control of like one of those characters, and they would go along the journey with you. I think that'd be kind of cool. But I don't know. Those are my opinions on that. I don't know. I don't even know where they would even take the story next. I know, because now the question would be, where were they after this point? And because obviously they weren't in episode 4, 5, or 6, and granted the same thing could be said with Ezra, Hera, and all their group from Rebels, they weren't around during episodes 4, 5, and 6, but at the same time they kind of were, because they technically, from what they've wrote, them to be considered as still alive in canon and whatnot, it's the fact that they were alive, they're just in different portions of the galaxy while the big battle was going on, but apparently they were supposedly a part of the big final battle of Endor. So maybe the same thing might have happened with this group. I don't know. Now that I'm thinking about it also, one character that I was surprised I didn't see again, and this could be because I didn't explore in like different areas, she might have shown back up later on, I have no idea. But the Ninth Sister, I know I defeated her, we cut off her hand, we pushed her off of a tree and whatnot, but I didn't really think that she was dead. Like, I knew we defeated her, but I thought she was gonna like come back, she'd have like a cybernetic hand and whatnot, and she'd be like, alright, let's do this, but I never saw her again, so that was kind of, that was interesting. I know that she's in the Vader comics, so I'm gonna have to pick those up at some point and start reading them, because I heard that they're pretty good, but I don't know. Okay, I guess I could skip the credits and we'll see what it does. Oh, that's it. Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream here. For those of you that joined me tonight and whatnot, thank you very, very much as always for joining me. For those of you that are returning or not, and those of you that are new, welcome to my channel, and also thank you for joining. And I hope that you guys will come back for future content. Like I said, tomorrow may or may not do a stream. If I do, it'd be roughly around 2 or 3 in the afternoon and probably stream until 4. But I'm not really planning on it, so my next streams I'm thinking is probably going to be the Monday and Wednesday of this week from 8 to 10. My normal streaming nights are Saturday, 8 to 10, every Saturday, because I don't work on those days ever. So yeah, hope to see you guys come back my future content. Hope you guys enjoyed what I put out with this and whatnot. So take it easy, and like I just said, thank you for joining.